In the Gospel of John, chapter 3, Nicodemus, a leader of the Jews, tells Jesus, "Rabbi, we know that you are a teacher who has come from God. For no one can do these signs that you do apart from the presence of God." And Jesus answered, "Very truly I tell you, no one can see the kingdom of God without being born from above."
Born again? Does that mean a grown man can be born again? Or does that mean that the grown man has to go back into his mother's womb to be born again?
Oh, Jesus said, "Very truly I tell you, no one can enter the kingdom of God without being born of the water and the Spirit."
Born again, there's really been a change in me. Born again, just like Jesus said. Born again, and all because of Calvary. I'm not so glad that I've been born again.